here. They dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
I will give you the words of Karl.
At last.
Lisa. All right, Lisa.
Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa! Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go. Lisa, get down! Burn, you asshole. Go. Topping off. Can use this. Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on. Ricky, come back. Ricky, you still on this channel?
Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. So like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's gonna take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with it? She was had a run-in with some rippers. I had to.
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, if you like.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The Rippers cut her up pretty bad. She didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Bowser, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Bowser, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Oh, come on, come with you. Get a gun, buddy.
No,
come on.
I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Bowser, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Here, okay. Where are we going? Deke?
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. Remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... But do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. It's like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping, my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die, and graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding, and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all prettied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
What the hell, man? Let's go back. There's nothing here. I'm worried if I say anything. Not worth dragging me out here. We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off. Could have been Rippers. Oh, against the two of us.
What?
Really? We could get them before they...
What?
No. See, that's what we thought, too.
Huh?
Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol.
Not
far can... from here, really.
See ya.
We kept to the shadows. It was night. You know Rippers love the night. We heard him coming first. Shrieking like Rippers. They were coming straight out of hell. God. That sound. There were maybe... four. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down. He was back to finish the job. Shit. I should have told them to forget it. Two others climbed right on him and fired? Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So... you go after Rippers, you better have back.
How's it going?